Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. I think it's any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly.
It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Yeah. God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Isn't that a cable point? Hold otherwise.
Yeah. Stay down, don't let him see you.
Paul Joe.
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Okay.
I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Shit, stay here.
Done with them soon enough.
Go, go.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Everybody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
The one with that! Go yourself.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We're sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. You better be working, kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different. Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to the vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load her up. Let's go.
Come on.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Tess?
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Damn it. Clicker.
Jeez.
Yeah.
What's What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sorry. They see you using... like bats? Like bats. If you hear one thing, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit. The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense!
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Look.
Ish. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Come on, big guy.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go. Over through here. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got away from you.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it.
Thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah.
hate those things.
Ah.
comes back.
Actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. All right. Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up. Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great. I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go! Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. But she's all right.
I told you. It's gonna be fine.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place? It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. All right, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Tess? Go.
Ah!
Fucking close one.
That was too damn close. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building. Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Tess.
Got me. You, take out the door. You.
We're gonna be here soon. We should move. on.
Stay with me. Come on.
Still haven't found the last two. I heard one of them was a kid.
Close one.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Joel, there's the exit.
Yeah. After today,
I see it.
Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
Amen to that, brother.
To your right. Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty.
I'm searching out here. Check over there.
Come on, make one false move.
Not here.
Oh, man. Man.
We'll figure something.
Ellie?
here, right? Hey, look, the work.
Just stay put.
Down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Now, there we go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.